Will we get there soon?
We'll get there a couple of hours before the festival starts.
Should we have some ice cream before we go?
Yes, please, Daddy.
Aw, you're so sweet when you're sleepy.
Honey, pass me the camera. I want to capture this moment.
Winter Festival. I did it! Mom taught me to read.
You found it? Okay, give it to me, sweetheart. Look, that's a nice picture.
Hold on!
Alexandra, someone's broken into the house. I can't call the police because no one can find out about the artifacts.
Security system disabled. There is an intruder in the house. Access denied.
It's me, Alexandra Anderson, the keeper. Let me in.
Visual confirmation required. Verification. Access level. Keeper. Welcome, Miss Anderson.
What happened?
Someone damaged the visual systems. Then Paul Anderson came in and blocked the first floor. Would you like-
Yes, please! Open the door!
Alexandra, they took Mr. Anderson to the storage room, but I was able to save your secret safe.
Thank you, Marquis.
Welcome, Miss Anderson. There is a trespasser in the building. The repository is sealed off.
What happened here? Where's Uncle Paul? Show me the records.
You must specify key points to play the record.
He's inside. Let me in!
Security protocol has been activated. Access is forbidden.
Stupid robot. Well, I'll find a way to open this door.
Good luck, Miss Anderson.
Watch out behind you!
Hey!
I'm only taking what's mine. Don't stand in my way!
Stop. This could be dangerous.
Get off me!
Uncle Paul! I'll be right there to help!
Neutralize the artifact! Quick!
Uncle Paul, are you okay?
Well, I've been better. I need to see what he stole.
You'd better take a rest. Who was it?
You're right. I should have a seat. That person seems familiar to me. Take my Keeper's access card to find the key to the archive. Let's check what's missing. So, did you figure out who it was?
Yes. It was a time machine that was placed here in 1985.
I remember that case. It happened shortly after that accident. This artifact is dangerous.
Then I have to get it back.
Yes, and the sooner the better. Manipulating the past isn't a game.
I'll take care of it. You keep an eye on the store.
I told you not to bother me. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll finally achieve my goal. This artifact, the Lamp of Shadows, will help me to reinforce my invention. Several human lives to charge the lamp don't matter when it's for the greater good.
Marquis de La Paz, How did you get here?
I'm extremely grateful to you for rescuing me, but who are you, and how do you know my name?
Marquis, you're not going to believe me, but we've met before. My name's Alexandra Anderson.
And yet, I'm sure I haven't had the honor of meeting you. Are you related to Mr. Anderson?
Yes. I came from the future, where I'm the Keeper of Artifacts.
So, you're the Keeper? There's a way we can check it. I have some artifacts depicted here. Can you find them? So, you seem to know the artifacts. What brings you here from the future?
I'm here for a man that's hunting for parts of a dangerous artifact. One of them is in the next room. How can I get there?
Your mission is very noble. I think I could remember the code to this door. Find something to write it down. I remember the code. It's 4129. Good luck!
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Uncle Paul, it's me, Alexandra. I came from the future to stop someone from taking an artifact.
How did you get here? And how do you know? Miss, I must ask you to leave. Hey, it has a similar engraving. Where did you get this?
You might not believe me, but I'm your niece, Alexandra, from 2017. I'm following William Kutcher. He came to your time to steal the Lamp of Shadows.
My brother recently mentioned something about these artifacts. Did you say the Lamp of Shadows?
Yes. And you have one of its elements around your neck right now.
How did you get here? I must say, you're very determined. Oh! That one I didn't plan. But it's better this way.
Uncle Paul! Are you okay?
Well, I've been better. But thanks for the help. Where's the amulet part?
Kutcher took it. I'm sure he's going after the other two.
That's bad. Your story is hard to believe, but I somehow feel related to you. Look, this is my brother. He's got one of the amulet parts.
That's my father. Where can I find my parents?
They should be on their way to the city festival.
Oh no. That's the day. I have to stop Kutcher before he causes the crash.
It's the police! We received reports of a shooting!
The police are here. We don't have time to talk to them. Look, I trust you. My car is right under the window. Take it. I'll try to hold them off. What happened? Where are Patrick and Emily?
Kutcher knocked me off the road and was threatening them with a gun. Are you okay?
I've been better. Let's see if there are any clues in the car.